The Grip It and Rip It Foundation hosted an art auction benefit at Liberty North High School this evening. Proceeds from that will help fund scholarships for future educators. Students and teachers from Liberty North, Liberty, and Platte County High Schools donated art pieces for that auction. A portion of all of the sales will go back into the fine arts programs for supplies, equipment, and other needs. The Grip It and Rip It Foundation was created by longtime educators Christina and Ken Peek, who started it after Ken was diagnosed with cancer this year. The goal is to give back to education while raising awareness about brain cancer.
20% goes back to the art teachers that provided the artwork and facilitated it for us, and then the rest go for seniors in the spring for scholarships. Ken's vision and big dream, and since he's been diagnosed with cancer, that was his first thing, like, how can I give back?
Organizers are hoping to raise $5,000, and we hope they do.